about 2 teaspoons. And then at the end, you can taste it, see if it needs a little bit more. Okay? Now at this point, we're ready to go. I saved the olive oil for last because that's what's going to get it to crazy. Now I know why I have a storefront, because I used to private cater and is a little difficult when you don't have everything at your convenience. No, I'm actually good. Just a walk. So I bought some microbeads actually. Just tap it. It's adorable. And you will really please your guests. I'd like everyone to try a little bit if they want. Come on, I'm just going to pick it up. It's a little difficult, but we'll move that. Okay. Give you a minute, and then we'll start the second recipe. Okay, perfect. So while she's giving out samples, I'm going to start on the second recipe, which is a blackberry bread, blackberry vinaigrette? And so this recipe is pretty simple. You can use this on any salad. It's a great recipe, so it doesn't have to be Thanksgiving. Vinaigrette.
GMO'd,
it's horrible. Do you want to do one favor to yourself and spend a little extra money, get the better quality olive oil and make it yourself, because it's really, as you can say, that simple. And you can make it any flavor that you want. So here we go. And this is a Vitamix. Vitamix has high speeds, really helps it to blend.
Yeah, very little bit of hash.